Hello everyone. Yesterday I visited one of my relatives' place for Diwali gifting, and in their neighborhood I saw many crackers being burst. I understand some people have that kind of a thinking, you know, that if they are bursting crackers amid ban, they feel that they are being VIP, they are not even coming in anybody's eyes, and they are escaping the situation easily. But who are you actually fooling at the end of the day is my question to you. Aren't you fooling yourself by polluting the already low air quality index by bringing it further low? Aren't you just fooling yourself and your future generations? On one hand, you bursting crackers. On other hand, you see people wearing masks. Aren't you fooling yourself? Why not target a clean and green Diwali? Let's do it now if you haven't done yet. Let's do it now. We have Choti Diwali today and big Diwali tomorrow, the main festival tomorrow. So aim for clean and green Diwali. Have fun with lights, with diyas, with candles. It's for you and for your future. Thank you.